He is risen.
He is risen.
Our Christ is no longer in the tomb. He is risen. And he will live forever and ever. Someday we're going to be with him. We'll rejoice with him forevermore. Amen.